This oil is often used to prevent signs of aging and referred to as the everlasting flower because of its rejuvenating benefits for your skin and ability to improve complexion. Hey, this is Lance McGowan with Essential Oils Me, and today we're going to be talking about doTERRA's Helichrysum essential oil. The main benefits are that it reduces the appearance of blemishes and wrinkles for more youthful skin. It also helps your skin recover quickly and promotes a healthy metabolism. The directions and common uses include placing 3 to 5 drops in a 4-hour diffuser. You can also rub 1 drop of Helichrysum with 1 drop of myrrh after using doTERRA's fractionated coconut oil on your face and neck. This is especially helpful after you've showered and to do morning and night. Lastly, you can place 1 to 2 drops in a veggie capsule and take morning and night as well. Well, that concludes today's video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to click the like button if you did. Share this video with somebody that would benefit from it. And most importantly, check out the links in the description below so you can continue to get your learn on. And I will see you in the next video.